The Netherlands in front, but Australia looking for a quick comeback. They've got it! Tim Cahill! Astonishing!